Good evening, good afternoon, or good morning, whatever the case may be, wherever you are tuning into this exciting live stream broadcast from the Yeong Soo To Conservatory of Music here in Singapore. My name is Thomas Hecht. I'm the founding head of piano studies here at the conservatory. And tonight I have the honor of presenting my students in recital. What you will be seeing tonight is a collection of solo pieces at the beginning, and then towards the end, we'll be actually seeing both of the pianos in action when the soloist plays some excerpts from Piano Concerti, and we will have the orchestra part played on the piano number two to the left here. I just wanted to say that the repertoire that is featured on tonight's concert does reflect the wide variety of interest that the students have in covering all the styles and periods. And we have actually just as wide a variety of nationalities represented. So we have students from Russia, from the Ukraine, from Taiwan, Thailand, Indonesia, and of course, many students from Singapore that we're very proud of. So I hope that you enjoy the concert. Before we start, I just wanted to say a very special thank you to the people behind the scenes that make these live streams possible. First to Howard, the concert and productions crew. Also to Mike, the backstage crew that has everything very well organized for the students. And to Xiaodong and his amazing recording arts and science majors who help put all of this together. Especially in the time of COVID, these live stream performances do offer students the much needed opportunity and experience to perform. So while you won't be hearing very much applause, at least in our concert hall, because we are still very much restricted with public attendance of our concerts, the students themselves will be here to support each other after they finish playing. If you also feel very inspired, please do add a comment on the running script that you see next to the video of the students playing. I'm so glad that you could join us, and please do enjoy the concert. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.